after the Rangers had dominated the period. Flyers move in. Giroux takes a hit from Brendan Smith. And Smith is challenged right away by Nolan Patrick. And then Voracek comes in.
That was a clean, solid hit. But as we've seen in the league in these last number of years, players don't like clean, solid hits. Giroux tried to cut to the middle of the ice, and Smith met him perfectly. Now the Rangers should come out with a power play after this. Here it comes again. You saw him coming. Good, solid hit. And so after Smith does that, there it is again. That's just a good body check. And then Patrick comes in afterwards, challenges him. Smith got back up, saw him coming, and then here comes Voracek.
Yeah. Smith had to take out two of them. And then got help from Kreider, though.
So I think the Rangers will end up with a man advantage on this.